pressure. I'm down for whatever. I'm going. Pressure.
Going on, you guys. It is Cody Schultz here again today, and something we have a little bit different today. We're doing unboxing. I don't think I've done any of these on my channel. I've done a couple for other people on other channels, but we're gonna do these guys, the Dre Powerbeat 2 Wireless. I just picked these up at work tonight. Wireless Bluetooth, 6 charge or 6 hour rechargeable battery. You got remote talk, sweat water resistance. Can you see that? Adjustable ear hooks and a carrying case. So we're gonna open these guys. Little tab here on the bottom. Pull that off and pull this guy open like this. Little plastic hard case on there. Charge me before you turn me on. Quick charge, 15 minutes for an hour playback. Alright, so that's that. You get a hard shell case. Nice little case. It's pretty sweet. Let's see if there's anything inside. Nothing inside. Nice little case, though. Got the little Beats pamphlet in the back here. Let's see what we got in here. This is probably all your just little warranty stuff. I don't even know. I guess we'll find out in a second, though, right? Alright. Beats power guide. Quick start. We got a big Beats sticker there. That's pretty sweet. English warranty. Important information. Quick start guide for the Beats. Blah, 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 blah. Cable management. Charging. Charge status, remote talk control, if you need more information. So that's all that stuff. Kind of pointless stuff. I'm about to keep that sticker out, though, dude. That sticker is dope. Put all this other miscellaneous jazz back in here. Alright. Close that guy up. Throw that guy back in the box here. In case we ever need any of that jazz, which we probably won't. Whoops. Come on now, come back out. I need you out. I lied. I do need you. Alright, here we go. Put that guy back in the box. We don't need it. Alright, come to this little side package guy here. We got... Oh, shit. I don't want to rip it. Boom, got it. Alright, looks like you got 3 headphone size difference guys. Whatever. And you got a really tiny little charging cable. It's small. It's about the size of my hand, which is ridiculous, but whatever. So, there's your charging cable and that jazz. Alright, now for the main attraction, the Beats, Power Beats themselves. Nice soft little headphones on there. They weigh a little bit, not too much though, noticeably. Pretty nice looking, actually. You can adjust them to your ear. So, if you want to go boom, 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 left, right, up, and down. Now, on here, you have your little buttons. This is where you charge it. Pull this little guy down. This guy will open. There we go. Plug it in right there, just like this. Take this guy in. It's basically the same as your regular, any USB. Just plug it in right like that. Charge it up. Unplug it, fold it back in. Boom, you're ready to go. Just like that. Shabam. Cool little guys. Now, I thought these were glossed over, but they're not. They're just powdered, like, matte white finish. Got a little beat slider here, so if you want to extend it out a little bit, get a little longer, any of that kind of stuff, you can. So, we're gonna turn the camera around on me real quick, so you guys can see what they kind of look like on an ear. They're not an on-ear headphone, they're more of an in-ear headphone. Pretty nice looking, I'd say. You can form the length however long you want them. So, they go pretty deep in your ear too, which is kind of nice. So you're not going to get any outdoor sound. If you don't want it, you don't have it out there, so... yeah, that's my unboxing for the Beats. Or the Power Beats 2. If that, I don't even remember. Yeah, they're nice. This little shell case is pretty nice too. It's pretty hard. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully gonna be doing, there we go. Gonna hopefully be doing a lot more gaming videos pretty soon. I know I've been slacking like a freaking god on making game videos. But other than that, I don't really have much left to say. So, hope you guys are enjoying it. I'm enjoying being a part of YouTube, being part of you guys, entertainment, basically. So, be sure to leave a comment, like, subscribe, all that in-between fun stuff. Until next time, guys, peace.